Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is a second prototype of the Matryoshka spheres puzzle. And as you may remember from an earlier video, this is a set of spherical cubes, one inside the other, and the concept was commissioned by Jeffrey Mutamer. And this is a second prototype to test whether the iMaterialized material, how it compares to Shapeways. You remember from the previous video that the Shapeways version was very smooth, and for this one you can see some structure. Otherwise it works the same. It's a bit more tight, but that's not really a significant difference. You can again turn it like a cube and it turns a bit with a bit more force, but otherwise it works. And when you align the different symbols, so we have heart and star and dart and teardrop and moon, etc. And when we align them such that heart matches heart and the others as well, you can pull out one of the shells, and there we have another one. There's still a bit of dust from the puzzle, and we can repeat the process. So also this one turns, and inside is a yellow one. The yellow one can be opened, and inside is a green one, and the green one can be opened, and there we have a blue one. And the blue one, finally, it's empty, but again functional as a cube. My question to you is to check the wisdom of the crowds. This set of shells, this puzzle, has a weight. And my question to you is, what is the weight of this puzzle? And I'm quite curious to know whether the average of your guesses, how close it comes to the actual weight of this puzzle. Thank you for watching.